friends are so important. I think for a long time, like, I would have labeled myself as more of the lone wolf. Like, I love being by myself. I love my private time. I'm not somebody that needs to be out. I have zero FOMO. I'm like, go ahead, have fun. I will be at home by myself. So I think, you know, for a long time, friendship, it wasn't as, I didn't really get the importance of it. Obviously, I had great friends. I have friends that I've known for, you know, over 20 years. But really, now that I'm like a mom and I've got kids and I just have all these different things happening, and my circle of influence has really expanded, the people in your life matter so much. And this is such a massive thing that I really look at is, okay, are the relationships, are they pouring into me, and am I pouring into them? Because it can't be one-sided. If it's one-sided, it's transactional, right? And that's something that I really had to get honest about. I had some relationships in my life that felt very transactional, that felt like very much on their terms, that felt like, oh, they're super happy to take my energy, my love, my compassion, my forgiveness, whatever it might be, but not as willing to offer that up. And, you know, I've been that person too. So it's really important for us to first check in and go, like, who am I in the realm of my friendships? Like, am I truly infusing? Am I giving? Am I showing up? Am I listening? Am I generously showing up for them and asking about their life? Am I curious? Am I showing up for them emotionally? Or am I just like constantly picking up the phone and, you know, I need to talk to you, and always asking for advice, but never really in that reciprocity? And then really look at your friendships and go, are they infusing to me? Like, does this feel synergistic? Do we feel like we're both kind of on the same field? Environment means so much. And I think, you know, we've all heard the old adage, you're the sum of the five people you spend the most time with. And it's true. You know, it's true. If you want to level up in your life, look at the people that you're spending time with and ask yourself, like, do they inspire me? Do they call me forward? Are they just yesing me to death and validating all of my insecurities and victim stories and all the things? Or are they actually going like, hey, I see you here, and I know you can get there. There's so much magic that happens when we live in accountability with the people around us, because we can't see ourselves. We don't know what it's like to be in a relationship with us, right? We have no idea. We think we're awesome. We think we're killing it. We think we're showing up in all the ways. But it's when we have people in our lives that have, you know, that can really hold a mirror up in the most loving way, because they love you and they truly see you. They truly see you in your power, and they say, hey, yes, and here. That, to me, I love those friendships, because, you know, we continue to just help each other grow and expand and dream and vision and really live our fullest expression, because that's what we're committed to.